Motherfuck! What happened here?
Excuse me, sir. Sir?
You two gentlemen smell like shit. I'm gonna do my very best not to base our relationship on this first impression, but first impressions count for a lot. So if I meet a couple of men who not only neglect the common decency to introduce themselves, but simply walk up to me smelling as shit, well, it's gonna take an effort for me to get to know them.
I'm sorry, sir. We just came from the swamp. I'm Agent G, AMS.
Your warden, darling, right?
That's entirely accurate, Detective Washington. You see, I'm not the only individual whose reputation precedes them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to piss. My dick's on fire. I've been on the road for at least 3/4 of an hour with a bladder full of steaming hot piss, slashing left and right with every turn of the road in a way that a bladder full of steaming piss tends to. Do excuse me.
Do you have any idea what happened here, sir?
Oh, shit. There you go, distracting me. Now I got it all down my left leg. I'm gonna look like I pissed myself. Imagine if I have to meet anybody besides yourselves today. They'd be inclined to think I was the sort of man who pisses himself. Now that'd be a poor first impression, indeed.
We ain't got time for this shit. With all due respect, what the fuck's happened here? Is it the mutants?
Mutants, you say? Can't say I have any idea what you're talking about, detective. I got a call in the middle of the night. I got told there was trouble at my prison. I came down, and here I am. That's the math of the situation right there.
We're looking for someone. For a couple of people. A man and a woman.
Riding a motorcycle?
How the fuck do you know that?
Well, there's a motorcycle dumped right over there. Looks like you gentlemen have your own affairs to deal with. I'll be heading inside to see what's what. If I see your friends, I'll be sure to let...
They're not our fucking friends. At least... Look, if you see them, don't let them go.
I'll be sure to do that, detective.
We appreciate any assistance you can offer us, sir.
Call me Clement.
You coming, motherfucker?
Nice boys.
Maybe we should wait for backup.
Or maybe you should grow some balls!
Yeah.
he bit off more than he could chew.
They ain't paid me enough to deal with this.
Stands for genocide, motherfucker!
Never thought I'd be happy to see a fucking cop.
Most cops don't have this charming personality.
Don't make me whoop your ass again, G-Man! What the G stands for yet? Luther!
Varla!
And Papa fucking Caesar?
We've got to find a way down there.
No shit!
See?
A freak-ass pimp with a hot bitch at gunpoint? Sure, they came through here just now. Some weird shit going down tonight, man.
Don't ask.
Is somebody going to fucking answer that? Now let's move! Need to chill the fuck out.
Oh.
motherfuck!
Boys, boys, don't be so melodramatic. Put those guns away, take a seat, enjoy the show.
Sir, what's going on here?
You're behind...
That's right. I'm behind the whole thing. Me, I'm responsible for... Don't interrupt me, detective. I have quite a lot to get through.
You murdering psycho! You're responsible for all of this? For all those dead freaks?
Well, I didn't kill your dad, Washington. Perhaps my esteemed colleague here has something to comment on that one.
Clement! Clement! What the fuck are you doing? This wasn't part of our deal. I got the compound refined for you. I...
Shut the fuck up! In fact, shut up permanently!
No!
Oh, shit! You were to do that, right? Get revenge? Maybe he's good for sloppy seconds. Ouch. Fuck. No, I think he's a goner.
You sick bastard!
Look, what do you want with Varla? She's not part of this. Let her go.
You're actually quite wrong, whoever the fuck you are.
I'm Agent G.
G? What the fuck does that stand for?
I'm afraid that's...
Don't care, right? I have someone to introduce you to. Very exciting. Will you two please sit down, okay? And be polite. She's a real stickler for manners. Mother, meet Isaac Washington. He's a homicide detective. Very good at his job. And this is his friend, Agent. I'm sorry. I didn't entirely catch your name.
Clement! Where's my medicine, Clement?
You don't need your medicine, Mother. Remember what I told?
Where's my fucking medicine, you feckless peasant?
Let me give you some context here, boys. I love my mother. I bet you boys love your mothers too and would do anything to keep them happy and healthy. Well, my mother is dying.
Clement! Don't ignore me!
And dying really quite rapidly. And unfortunately, there's only one way to fix that. See, the compound that's been turning my inmates and half this county into mindless mutants can be used to sustain life, in a manner of speaking.
She's got small tits! Don't use the one with small tits, Clement! I forbid it!
Calm down, Mother.
You're insane.
I'm just a very loving son.
I'm going to fucking puke!
Oops. Time for your treatment, Mother.
Wait!
I'd rather not.
I can't believe Caesar is finally fucking dead.
Hey, snap out of it. We've gotta find Varla.
You who hell, boys. One last thing. If you'd be so kind as to look towards the stage, please. Between them, 21 counts of armed murder. 17 counts of aggravated assault. 12 counts of sexual assault. 3 bombings. And 1 instance of eating a little boy's puppy. We fried him in Old Sparky about 6 months ago. And since then, I've been tinkering with them on my weekends off. See, I'm quiet.
What the? Heads up! Quick, shoot him! Electric.
Lock and load, motherfucker!
He's recharging.
In your own time.
Oh, yeah.
Our feature presentation, Jailhouse Judgment, will resume after these messages. Years ago, at the height of the Cold War, a group of military scientists created Formula X. Its purpose? To turn any individual into an unnaturally strong super soldier. The project failed. Today, the bunker that was home to these mysterious experiments and the last remaining samples of Formula X lies sealed and hidden. Its location? Unknown. Heaven forbid anyone should ever open that bunker and learn of the secrets contained within. Heaven forbid anyone should discover Operation Overkill.
Why are you fucking doing this to me?
Hold still, please.
This is a very delicate procedure.
You can't! Please! No!
So how are we gonna do this?
I figured we'd kill every motherfucker who stands in our way. For a change.
Worked so far, I guess. Ready?
Born ready. Doing nothing for my elevator phobia.
Thank you. Thank you.
Computer just crashed.
Ultra violence.
Oh man, where are the goddamn stairs in this place?
I know. In the event of a fire, our chance of effecting a rapid escape is pretty limited.
Oh come on, man. Will you shut the fuck up?
I think this elevator has structural issues.
Not again! Jump! Jump!
That was a close call.
You get off on this sick shit.
Collateral damage, Wash. 10 of them. 1 of him. Don't feel too bad.
You can be one cold motherfucker at times, you know that?
Why did we come in here?
Shut up and figure a way out of this!
The shaft. Go. Now.
That motherfucker nearly had me! Shit!
You ever feel like dialing down the cursing, Wash?
Fuck that motherfucker!
Find the trip.